AOPI's Margaret Bourke-White from our Omicron Pi chapter at the University of Michigan was a forerunner in the field of photojournalism. Her technically accurate and artistically stunning photographs of American industry earned her the job as the original photographer for Fortune magazine in 1929. In 1930, she was the first Western photographer allowed in the Soviet Union. Margaret was also hired as the first female photojournalist for Life magazine. Her photograph of Fort Peak Dam in Montana was featured on the inaugural cover of Life magazine. Margaret was the first female war correspondent to be allowed to work in combat zones during World War II. Her coverage of action in that war brought international recognition as a photojournalist. Following the war, her assignments for Life magazine sent her around the world to cover events which emphasized her sensitivity to the plight of people of many lands. Margaret wrote several books about her travels, and her autobiography, Portrait of Myself, features an excellent selection of her work. This collection in the AOPI archives includes 17 signed prints, which were originally displayed at the 1939 World's Fair in New York and are currently displayed at AOPI's international headquarters.